Good evening, everyone. I am back in my bathroom again. I've got some ant spray in here because I have an ant problem somehow. Not sure how. I live in the Midwest. It is about 10 degrees outside, but I do. So I'm going to work in the bathroom again, and I just had a shower. I should look nicer for these videos, but I don't. I'm sorry. So I'm gonna get this cleaned up, hopefully get all these ants. They're gone for right now, but I'm gonna spray really good to make sure that they don't come back, hopefully. So I'm just gonna get that set up and start getting this mess. My husband loves to leave all his clothes on the bathtub, which we don't even use. It's turned into a bathtub clothes holder, pretty much. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. So when I clean my bathroom, I always use Windex. Always. But my other cleaners, I kind of switch up. It just depends on what I have, really. So I don't have a certain bathroom cleaner that I think works the best this time. I used Simple Green, but I used Full Strength in this bottle. I bought a big, huge bottle of it and just pour it in as I need it. And I almost always use Lysol wipes for my toilet. And I use it on my sink again. This time I did it quite a bit more than I normally do because of my ants that are driving me crazy. So hopefully this got them off of the sink, which is the only place that they are. Hope everyone has a great evening, and next time, hopefully it won't be of me cleaning my bathroom again. Maybe I could get something different. I really like to clean, and I really like cleaning sounds. So that's kind of what I focus on mainly. But I may branch out, so I hope you all have a great